Hello everybody. With changing times, the dynamics of education has changed tremendously and the scope has become wider. Global education is not just learning the international standards but also aims to develop acquiring knowledge and caring young people who help to create a better and a more peaceful world through intra-cultural understanding and respect. This was the vision at ACE Educational Foundation to club the best of both local and global for the state of Uttar Pradesh. This dream then got transformed into an idea, so we brought to the city its first Birla Open Minds International School with its roots firmly in the rich heritage of the city of Lucknow. Nowadays, we feel that most of the people in the city and state proposed to send their young ones to other cities like Dehradun, Delhi, Mumbai and Bangalore in pursuit of better education and learning. Now we bring to the city of Lucknow and to the state of UP a solution for the same, so parents can very well have the luxury to keep the young ones at home without losing out on their education part and still room them in a homely and warm environment. The school curriculum takes pride on teaching values that are from our native place and a more thematic approach than the normal contemporary style of teaching, thus developing each child to stand tall and present himself to the world according to his talent and passion. After all, Lucknow has produced some finest names in politics, music and literature, poetry and science, arts and sports, architecture, and some more evolved streams like fashion designing and information technology. And people like late Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji, Javed Akhtar ji, and Sheila Kaul ji are a great example to it. So if you really want your child to follow his passions and take it to the world as a well-versed man or woman, here Birla Open Minds is a place to be in. Thank you and welcome to our world at Birla Open Minds International School, Lucknow.